A physicist is a scientist who does research in physics. Physicists study a wide range of physical phenomena in many branches of physics spanning all length scales, from subatomic particles of which all ordinary matter is made, particle physics, to the behavior of the material universe as a whole, cosmology. Education. Most material a student encounters in the undergraduate physics curriculum is based on discoveries and insights of a century or more in the past. Alhazen's intromission theory of light was formulated in the 11th century, Newton's laws of motion and Newton's law of universal gravitation were formulated in the 17th century, Maxwell's equations, 19th century, and quantum mechanics, early 20th century. The undergraduate physics curriculum generally includes the following range of courses: chemistry, classical physics, kinematics, astronomy, and astrophysics, physics laboratory, electricity, and magnetism, thermodynamics, optics, modern physics, quantum physics, nuclear physics, particle physics, and solid-state physics. Undergraduate physics students must also take extensive mathematics courses, calculus, differential equations, advanced calculus, and computer science and programming. Undergraduate physics students often perform research with faculty members. Many positions, especially in research, require a doctoral degree. At the master's level and higher, students tend to specialize in a particular field. Fields of specialization include experimental and theoretical astrophysics, atomic physics, molecular physics, biophysics, chemical physics, medical physics, condensed matter physics, cosmology, geophysics, gravitational physics, material science, nuclear physics, optics, particle physics, and plasma physics. Postdoctoral experience may be required for certain positions. Honors and awards. The highest honor awarded to physicists is the Nobel Prize in Physics, awarded since 1901 by the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences. Employment. The three major employers of career physicists are academic institutions, government laboratories, and private industries, with the largest employer being the last. Many trained physicists, however, apply their skills to other activities, in particular to engineering, computing, and finance, often quite successfully. Some physicists take up additional careers, where their knowledge of physics can be combined with further training in other disciplines, such as patent law in industry or private practice. In the United States, a majority of those in the private sections, having a physics degree actually work outside the fields of physics, astronomy and engineering altogether. Nobel laureate Sir Joseph Rotblat has suggested that physicists going into employment in scientific research should honor a Hippocratic oath for scientists.